Alright guys, let's keep going.
We made it!
We can't just sit here and do nothing. We've got to help them. Oh, sorry. My phone. I didn't mean for it to go off like that. Buffs and debuffs. I really need to get back into it with that chocobo when I get the chance. Something I do not want to miss out on. Everyone in town's fighting for their lives. There they are.
Attention, Avalanche! You are surrounded! Stand down and surrender to public security immediately! Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force! I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! Resist and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
You go, Barrett! Take him down! Moment.
Drop the weapon now!
Oh, so there's more to Avalanche than just those four. Okay. Oh no.
Dropping a whole plate. Just like that. No. No way! Tifa!
It's time to go.
Please, let us through!
What? What are they doing here?
What are you?
Cloud! Tifa! We have to get past, whatever it takes. Right.
Another round with these guys? Unable to rage. This guy again. Thunder. I'll hit him with
one more shot!
Gotta get him out of here.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Wedge?
Wedge!
Oh crap! Oh, thank goodness. Oh no! Someone catch him, please. Oh! Oh, he's okay, I think.
Cloud! In Shenra! They're trying to take out the pillar!
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still.
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sir.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he.
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
Biggs.
About time you showed up, Merkel. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you lose to Michelle.
Let's rest here. I need a clean bill of health before going to face Shenra. Break. The way up. Okay. Thanks.
Biggs!
Oh no.
You made it. No, I might not.
What?
Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
They attacked him.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me.
Yes.
Don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that.
Oh, what? He's not gone yet.
The Leaf House. It's an orphanage.
Yes?
In the Sector 5 slums.
What about it?
The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
What about them?
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Now he's gone. Oh man, I was not expecting him to go out. Especially not like this.
This isn't over.
I've gotta find Baron Jessie and the others. Like that. Come on.
Right. Come on. Any time now. Let's get this over with.
Do this alone. Have a shit time building ATB.
Testing.
Oh, testing. You again.
Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar.
What?
But Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Oh, great. They're gonna make them think we did it?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you.
Yes, you do.
Mr. First Class.
Oh no.
First class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You think I know where to run?
And surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
They'll deal with you two soon enough. I know we fight them together at some point.
Screw this cheap-ass play.
One.
We need to get these people out of here. If they stay here, they'll die.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven.
I need you to get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? So that's how those two meet.
Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Yeah! Everyone needs to go.
Come on.
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market? Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's bull, dude. You're awesome.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah. I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to wake up
right.
One day and wish I'd done it different. Right here. Right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
What the... Flaming debris. Why are you?
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die.
Let them through.
Close it.
No, sir. I will not obey that order.
Who are you supposed to be?
This way, everyone. Quickly, quickly.
You can't just wait.
Wedge. Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere! You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop a plate on us?
Yes.
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the Watch should clear the roads first.
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it.
Harley?
Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
Not necessarily possible right now, but... Okay. I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here?
Oh, that's it!
Look out!
What? The bar.
Marlene!
Oh, shh! That was way too close. Holy shit!
We need water! Hurry!
This is making me way too emotional right now, guys. Oh my god. I've gotta get inside before it's too late.
Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
Come on. Way back this way.
Damn it! Help me!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way. Finally! Hold on.
Marlene?
Oh, poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Wait, that's... Is that the cat girl from
this? Come on, keep moving this way! Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Let me see if I can clear real quick, guys.
What the hell was that explosion about?
No need to rush. Steady now.
None of this.
But you can't run with her?
Huh? Damn it, my leg!
Right now.
Leave everything
behind.
I'll be
fine. Don't worry about it.
Can you walk?
Thank God the kids made it out in time.
Come on, we've got to go too.
We can get through this.
Almost there.
We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Now they get to Marlene.
Stop! That way's already...
Please, I need to get through!
This is it, isn't it?
Almost there!
There's still...
Oh, dear.
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all.
Who's this guy?
Change of plans.
What?
You can take it from here.
They're going to take her, aren't they?
A little too adventurous.
Of course. They've been after her this whole time. Bar. Save Marlene.
Please be okay. Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you.
She's probably done. Marlene? There she is. Hey,
you're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
Yes.
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
He will.
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
It's okay. You'll be fine.
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together. Anywhere. Shall we go?
Poor baby. You out of here. Aww.
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
Is that the same one that Cloud?
I hope you remember it. Come on.
All right.
Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's...
Oh no. Huh?
You led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Song.
So these two know each other.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
I go with you, you save her life.
Gotta move. Let me finish this already.
Stairs.
Huh? Two birds with one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
Gotta get to Barrett.
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Alright.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Hand slipped.
I've heard rumors that Rude likes Tifa, but...
Where's Aaron?
I sent her to 7th Heaven to get more Lena.
And Wedge?
Show her the way.
Okay, deal with that.
Let me get these to stop this.
Right? Yeah.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Then let's
no need to move. And where do you think you're going? You see where I can be, y'all.
Buzz on. You're done.
You got any time to give up.
I don't think so.
This. I see you!
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me to fight. There!
It's on you.
Okay, let's go!
No escape.
Nothing's gonna stop me.
it.
There. It's on you.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do this.
Get out of here before he comes back.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
That's gotta be our way up. Starting to fall. Jessie!
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10?
Oh no. Jessie?
Today is your unlucky day, because I never...
Behind you! Those stairs that I saw. Why, there you are. Okay.
Move aside!
Make way! Come through!
I'm not thinking these guys are weak to thunder.
Nothing to
call in lightning! Take the lead.
I got this! Finish him off!
Watch this!
Here!
Let's do this.
Gotcha. Come on!
Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do this. this. Let's finish this.
It's all over.
Deal with that.
I got this.
Whatever.
Hit him hard, hit him fast.
Let's make it hot. Ha! There, you asked for it. Gotta reach Jessie before it's too late. Alexia. Thank goodness. Now where is the way up? Where is it? Oh no. It's too late.
Jeez. Tifa. If you could see the look on your face.
It's okay. I've got you. I've got you.
So, you're the guy who gets to hear my last words.
Oh, no.
Lucky me.
Her too.
Like hell there, you're last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims.
No. No.
I had it coming.
No. Don't say that. Don't even think that. Jessie.
Hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on.
Jeez. No.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone. With Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe we could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think
I'm a bit too.
Jeez. Don't you guys have somewhere to be? It's not polite to stare, you know.
Oh, shit. Sleep tight, baby girl. I won't let them get away with this. They'll all pay. I won't let them. Oh, Jesus Christ! This, her death is making me so freaking emotional right now. God damn. Bench. All right, guys. I think I'm gonna finish up where this is right now, and after that, I'll be done. Oh, damn it.